The molar mass of a compound is the mass of 1 mole of the compound. The typical units are grams per mole. The molar mass of a compound has the same value as the formula mass for the compound, so it's calculated similarly. We can use the molar mass of a compound as a conversion factor in dimensional analysis to convert between moles and grams. Let's put this into practice with this example problem. How many molecules are in a 35-gram sample of disulfur tetrafluoride? We'll begin our dimensional analysis with 35 grams of disulfur tetrafluoride. We can convert between grams and moles of a substance using the molar mass. To calculate the molar mass of disulfur tetrafluoride, we'll add together 2 moles of sulfur times its mass of 32.06 grams per mole, plus 4 moles of fluorine times its mass of 19 grams per mole. So 1 mole of S2F4 has a mass of 140.12 grams. Since we want to cancel out our units of grams, S2F4 on top, we'll need to put grams, S2F4, on the bottom in our first conversion factor. This cancels out grams of S2F4. Then we can convert between moles of S2F4 and molecules using Avogadro's number. There are 6.022 times 10 to the 23rd molecules of S2F4 in 1 mole of S2F4. We put the 1 mole on the bottom, so it cancels out our previous moles of S2F4. When we complete this calculation, we should get 1.50 times 10 to the 23rd molecules of S2F4.